上月28号星期四，在纽约市警104分局辖区皇后区瑞吉屋发生了一起76岁华裔公公谋杀50岁华裔儿媳的案件。根据警方消息，在3月28号上午8点半左右，警方接到了来自瑞吉屋哈特街附近的报警，称其听到来自邻近的喊叫声。当警方赶到时，被一名行人引导至1724苏伊达街的后门，发现了50岁的华裔女性受害人以及76岁的男性嫌犯。警察立即制服并逮捕了该嫌犯。当时女性受害人已经没有了知觉，且脖子被割伤。随后，该女性受害人被送往附近威科夫医院进行救治，并因伤势过重，于3月31号星期日被宣布死亡。警方在案发现场发现了一把刀，该案件仍在调查当中。目前，死者已经被确定为50岁的华裔女性何文宁，嫌犯为其76岁的公公林大河。林大河也于本月2号星期二下午5:05被捕，他被控谋杀罪和非法持有武器罪。记者今天来到案发现场，据一位不愿透露姓名的邻居表示，他曾亲眼看到嫌犯先试图掐死死者，后来从家里拿出了一把刀，捅了死者5刀。据悉，嫌犯被捕后在警局曾试图撞头自杀。据案发地相邻门牌号的一位菲律宾裔邻居表示，嫌犯林大河与儿媳之间产生矛盾的原因，或因其不愿意生孩子、传宗接代。林大河在当地住了30多年，喜欢园艺，经常在自家院子里种菜，并拿给邻居分享。
From what I've heard from my neighbors is that the argument first started that dad tried to kick her out of the house, and she didn't want to go. She was yelling, "Oh, I don't want to go! I don't want to go!" And then, I guess he, you know, got fed up, and just took out that knife and like violently stabbed her. The last words that came out of his mouth was she wouldn't give him a grandchild. You know, but the last time I've heard them argue was like the beginning of the year, like January. You know, but like, you know, in a relationship, there's always arguments.And we would think it's just like a regular argument, you know, because everybody has like, you know, misunderstandings. But I would never thought it would be this far, right? His wife lives there, another lady lives there, and then Da himself, right? And in the basement is his son Michael, I think he's the oldest, and his wife, his current wife. And then he has the Vincent, I think is the younger, son. He has his own place, but he always brings his kids over here, and it's like the light of his day, you know. It's like that's like what he's always looking for, is spending time with his grandkids. You know, he's kind, like, you know, he doesn't really like, he doesn't cause any trouble, you know. He's always thinking about other people, you know, like he knocks on my door giving us his harvest at the end, you know, beginning of the season. So like I was surprised and shocked that he was able to do that kind of stuff.
美国中文电视凯撒纽约报道。